them.
Gate open. Gotta figure out this one now. Well, we believe in you. Thanks.
See some shit in here, I grab. Bitch. God damn it, that one fucking thing works.
Yeah, it's wrong.
Of course it's locked. I'm gonna use another attack on my hammer. Or do I? Down. Man, here's another swing of my hammer. There's a bug right there.
How's it going?
It's going good. I just found the button. Oh, I mean,
needs juice.
I'm gonna find the juice. The juice, I said. Gotta be back here. I can't jump over this. Generator. I can take the one from here. G. Oh, I'm smart. Where are you at? A G. Oh, come on. Real life? Maybe this game too real. I was getting ready to say, you better not get fucking stuck up there. Make it to right in the socket. Pick up. There we go. That's perfect.
Okay.
Now, open sesame. Enter code. Oh, I know a code. Is there FUCKYOU? Main code. I think I seen it on the letter I got. Okay. Journal.
Oh yeah.
Main gate 0512.
0512.
Oh, baby.
Yes.
It was.
Now what? Found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Seravina. Seravina. So we find it? Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there. Let's do it.
I want to get off real quick. Look around.
Oh shit, look. Seravina Hotel. That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck.
What?
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope.
I'm not Ted. Ted.
What?
Would you want to go upstairs and take a nap?
I'm gonna go up in the
attic
and take a nap.
Yeah, go upstairs to your room and go take a nap.
Okay, I will.
I was just letting you know because you were, you weren't, alarm was like yelling your name and you weren't coherent.
Okay.
Be careful.
I came back to something to eat.
You ate already. Well, he said he wasn't going to take him till the night. That's what I thought.
Idiots. He's turning all against you.
Lauren, I can't tell you that one nothing. Look at that damn horse. Get up on the horse. Really? I can't get up on the horsey.
Okay. Here we go.
Gas.
It's out of gas. God damn it. Well, what do we do now? Oh, shit. The note. What? The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome. All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places? We ride around and see what we see. You think Tommy came through here?
He did.
Sure, we're here. Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go. I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place. Why would they do that? They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected or to the rebels. That seems like overkill. Well, it usually
what?
On the infected and the rebels.
What is it called? Okay.
They would be lucky if they go up the accusation.
Huh? Where you talking about over there?
Yeah.
They always live there.
No, yeah, but these ones I've never seen.
Okay.
I mean, they're primates and all of those. They're loud and shit. Just
officer. Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way. Just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah.
Good point.
I got faith. I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there?
You know,
on the building that says courthouse?
Where we door just let peaches off the
leash. Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mark this place on the map.
Privacy.
They made this game so savage, man.
Okay. You were saying? Yeah. So, anyway. Huh. I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Like, yeah, don't die. I said, shut your
mouth. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are, anyway?
Well,
wanna hear?
If we're lucky, that would be it.
You hear Ellie? A little bit more grown up,
but it's still Ellie. It's weird. I can't explain it. She's so pretty.
The details are fucking amazing.
I know, that's all I was looking at.
That's so crazy.
Sometimes they come through the kitchen and be like, what the fuck is a cot? Because of all the, get it?
Yeah, I know.
It's not funny at all.
No, it's not.
Well, it just looks funny from a bit in the kitchen, because it's like, whoa, what's all this shit?
She said infected, I heard that. About infected.
I'm not yet, I'm like grasping it.
Yeah.
A bit scared of that music.
Yeah,
oh, there's a lot.
Is he coming up over there?
That's a regular one, right?
Yeah.
Well, are they both in that room, or is the other one? Other one's the next room. Well, at least it shows you that one and the next room. Oh, and the third room.
There's one over here.
What? Are you at the White House? Or court? Fuck that, I ain't going to court even on Doomsday, nigga. Oh yeah, that's lawful type shit. Being, what is that? Are they all regular? At least with clickers you can just... Is there any clickers? That was beautiful. Shut up, you fucking bitch. Why don't you fight this? You want to die for all. I think she killed one.
And she kills one, too.
She's pretty. It's good to have that help, you know? Bitch, go over here. Kill her, nigga. Bitch, you ain't killed nobody. Well, I guess you got to.
There's like
room.
Two of them, she'll get the one, while I get the other.
Yeah, I figure once you're in the room, she'll probably, because I heard her do it for.
The clickers can hear you really good. I can't do this without a clicker.
Really?
Yeah.
So what do you prefer?
I have to do this. At the stealth wall.
Yeah, but with the other, with clickers, at least they can't see you. These they can hear and see. They just can't hear that good.
No, they can't hear that good. That's a...
Clicker, I think so. Yeah, shit on face. Yeah, you can hear it click, right?
He's on the deck.
Duck. He's just sniffing around. Don't you just pull one of them out of your head?
Just do it.
Like, cut it.
That's not what I have to do.
He's so gross. What do you look like? Really? Combat soldier.
You guys should have done that.
Sure. There you go. There you go. That was regular, right? It's so realistic because, you know, things grow and break. I can see a few dust in the air, but you don't need your mask because it's not full of clickers. You want to write?
It's worse.
Oh, it's worse. It's a fun guy that's open with nasty stuff. I know spores grow in the skin.
That really looks.
Yeah. I was thinking.
It's still ducking, so there's still more.
Is that it? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Is that it? You know.
It's final gas.
Is it reaction?
Yeah.
I wonder what it was like this morning's jury. It was
she really sounds hurt.
Look at evidence. Try to touch
evidence.
Her just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'll tell you if you're lying or not.
That's what I just said. in 5 minutes.
Yeah, there's only 16 ways to tell if a man's lying. But there's 20 ways to tell if a woman's lying. So women are really more...
body movement, the men don't.
Women are more mystique than men.
They're not.
Men are tell-alls.
I'm more hiding than you.
Hmm?
I'm better hiding it than you. Depends on a lot of guys that are fucking...
Unless you're a pro and you've done it.
I was a pro. I was.
Like with Randy, you can't. I know that I don't believe anything that comes out of him. Because he's one of the. He's what you call compulsive. It's like he can't control it. It's just compulsive. It'll be about a color. And you'll be next to him. You'll say, no, that's. It's not blue, Randy. It's red. Hey, it was blue in a minute ago, Lauren. You know what I mean? Over not he'll lie over nothing. Just.
Not yet, Jay.
Please his own self. That's what a compulsive liar is. Yeah, I know. That's what I was wondering.
Well, she's going to push my damn door. Ready? Oh, cool.
You can't fix that.
You're dead. Oh, you have ammo.
Ew, did you see the head go down? Nigga! What if he woke up and said, oh, there's new zombies, they're called skeletons.
Skeletons. There actually skeletons. Are 4 levels of, zombies now.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what Lauren Connor told me, I forgot.
Why was that shining from over here, man?
I don't know.
Really?
Yeah.
Absolutely. I'm not even pick up. Alright.
Done. About that. Look.
I'm gonna go with
some water.
Hey, a little help. We're all coming.
Look, I got a hammer.
Ooh. Torch. Let's torch this fucking bitch. You mean, I told you when I heard her name, I didn't want to say anything because I didn't know yet. And then when it clicked, I was like, that's an ugly bitch. I couldn't tell you that you're playing with someone that you're going to want dead.
You see? I was really pulling for her. Especially, and then once you ran into Joel, something just fell off.
Fell off.
It felt off.
Yeah, that's what I said. You were like, what the fuck?
Yes.
I would have been like that too. Because it still don't make sense because you don't know how they're connected.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Now,
you knew who she was, right?
I don't know. Oh, snap, I got my bomb back. Well, what's this? Stun bomb to stun multiple enemies and finish them off with target attack. Look at this thing, Lauren. Look. Look at this.
You're about to be in a room. Oh, shit. That's that good shit. You're about to be in a room with a bunch of enemies. Just know that's coming up, okay? Get your shit prepped. Make a medikit.
Oh yeah, look, Lauren, look, come here. Oh no, I already did. When your light starts flickering, you gotta shake your controller to get the light to start working again.
Oh my god.
Yeah. And Lauren, you wanna see what else they added to this? Huh?
Yes, Dad, you're welcome.
Alright.
It was due today, 2:51. Save the money.
And so I was trying to get in this car window.
Yeah.
Or it was like a glass thing. Made a Coca-Cola freezer, and it was glass. I'm like, how am I gonna open that? Okay. Like this, like you see how the door is locked. I just tried it. And I'm like, how the fuck am I gonna get in there? It's like, now you can do that now.
Alright, that isn't cool. I don't know what it is. It's so realistic because in real life, that's what you would do.
I know. I found the new survival guide, yes. I upgraded my training.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Press square.
I didn't press that square.
Oh, sorry. That's so cool.
Yeah, we want to. Oh, there's another one I can find. Craft and upgrade your melee weapons. Restore it to full durability and greatly increase its damage. Requires binding blades or binding blade and melee weapon. Can I learn it now?
Let's do some rolls. I gave them their names because it wasn't numbers. Brian, Dad isn't due for an upgrade. We can upgrade, babe. You want to upgrade?
Yeah, I know we can upgrade.
I'll upgrade. Get sent here.
Joel's watch.
This is what we're qualified for. Look, and all the colors. We get sent here. For free. See how to get an trade for your eligibility. For an iPhone 12. Only for a down payment of $79 for iPhone 12.
Mm-hmm.
Now, for an iPhone 12 Max, the down payment is $340. Well, that's the most. That phone's over $1,000. So, for a Galaxy S21, zero down payment, but it's $33 a month. Galaxy A32 5G, only $1,175.
Fun.
What? Wanted.
That's the girl, Emma. And that's that guy. She was married. She's that guy pregnant. That's Sanchez Lewis. That's Jason. I don't know who he is.
For treason.
One for acts of terrorism and seduction. Seduction.
Persons caught harboring or abetting these terrorists will be punished for treason.
He was there. That's the guy that was
terrorism.
Listen, that's the guy that got that girl pregnant. Remember, I was walking with.
Yeah.
He's the guy I cut in the face.
Good.
She's the bitch that she's all beat up.
Why? Yeah, because that was their pictures.
And I don't even know who he is.
Well, just know that don't trust none of them.
That's gotta be her husband.
Do you want to take a picture of that? I feel like we should.